Okay, we're going to do puppy ears. We use the speed sew to start with. And we only use like a little tiny bit to get started. It's a little bit runny, so we want it to dry on our fingers just for a couple minutes. Okay, then take the ears, put them back to back, push the hair in the middle. We take our little bit of glue. Still, baby. Now squeeze it. What I'm getting is the hair on the edges of the ears. Now hold it right there for just a minute. Just hold it with my fingers. Okay, hold still, baby. And then I twist it. So that leaves that effect.
Hey. Hey, big boy, yeah.
Okay.
Can I watch it?
Now I want to finish it. I'm finished doing the tips. I'm going to do the tips. I'll just take a little bit on my finger, put it right on the tip of the ear. Same thing on this one, right there. Fold them up, down, and I pinch right down there by it, not up here at the top. You can get in the whole stem. Now hold it down here. Takes a minute. I know. Look here. Look here. You hold him right there. Okay. Because I don't want him to scratch it. Good boy.